you actually never stop getting to know someone, even being married. We couldn't get any closer, but I feel like as time goes on, I learn him more and more and more, and it's so fun. I hope that that actually never stops.
Hailey Bieber has revealed that she did something which almost broke up her marriage with Justin Bieber. Hailey's recent claims have stunned the entertainment world, majority of whom had not looked at the Biebers' marriage in a negative fashion. However, Hailey's recent words regarding the situation have gone a long way in revealing the continuously widening cracks in their relationship. So what was it that Hailey revealed she did? And are Bieber and Hailey really on the verge of breaking up? Hailey Bieber has revealed her latest take on the marriage and the incident that almost broke the couple apart. This was done in an episode of In Good Faith with Chelsea and Judah Smith at the start of November this year. Hailey Baldwin Bieber just went unusually frank about her relationship with Justin Bieber, including a time that nearly took her to the brink of a breakup. "I remember I called my mom a few different times. One particular time when we were in Brooklyn and I was calling her, crying, and I was like, I just can't do it," the model stated in one of the most recent episodes of In Good Faith with Chelsea and Judah Smith. "But I also simply think I was in it. I made a decision. I know for a fact I've loved this guy for a very long time, and now would not be the time to give up on him. I just wouldn't do it to him," she continued. Although Baldwin did say that she loved Justin Bieber during the same sentence as she was talking about her failing marriage, her statement was clearly able to show some cracks developing as far as the Bieber-Baldwin marriage is concerned. The fact that Baldwin had actually called her mom to talk about how she could not cope with Bieber anymore spoke volumes about the kind of troubles they had been putting each other in. While it isn't clear who was at fault in this particular instance, both stars have also talked about numerous other issues they have faced in their marriage, and the social media users are not letting this go. One fan wrote about how Hailey would embarrass herself by bringing up her marriage every time. "Every time Hailey talks about her marriage, it's embarrassing. She keeps trying to act like Justin had no girls or serious relationships before her." Similarly, there have been more tweets since the start of November labeling the Biebers' marriage as suspicious. "Justin and Hailey's marriage suspicious as F," wrote Anita on Twitter. However, this is not the first time Hailey and Justin have opened up about their relationship struggles since getting married in September 2018. This was, in fact, after Bieber and Baldwin were finally past rekindling their on-and-off romance between 2015 and 2016. The couple had previously opened up about their journey towards forgiveness. However, it wasn't just Hailey who expressed reservations over indications of a difficult marriage. Justin, too, recently described their first year of marriage as difficult, calling it really tough in an interview they had with GQ. "There was a lot going back to the trauma stuff. There was just a lack of trust," Bieber told GQ in April this year. "There was all these things that you don't want to admit to the person you're with because it's scary. You don't want to scare them off by saying, 'I'm scared.'" Now Hailey Baldwin is also opening up about that time period as well, and the reasons she decided to stick it out no matter what. Let's have a look at some more words of Hailey Baldwin, which she revealed during the podcast at the start of November this year. Understandably, these go well in line with how the couple had described their marriage in the past. This is what Hailey had to say in the podcast. "Imagine abandoning somebody in the middle of the worst time of their life, potentially. I'm not that type of person, so I was going to stick it out no matter what the outcome was going to be. It was really hard. There were days where I literally was like, I don't know if he's going to be okay. Something really deep down inside of me was like, he's going to be through it. I just didn't know how long it was going to take." Although the ups and downs of marriage are something quite normal, the fact that Hailey had emotional breakdowns due to the marriage has been concerning for fans over the past few weeks. Meanwhile, the fans continue to allege that there is little to no spark left in Bieber's marriage with Baldwin at this point. Joking about Justin's former relationship with Richie, a social media user commented on the marriage by saying, "Not to be rude, but Justin seemed more in love with Sophia Richie than he does with Hailey. Woman shrugging, and that's facts." Interestingly enough, Justin was also present at the most recent podcast with his wife and had some words of his own to share. Justin revealed how their relationship helped him work through some of the trauma that had been affecting him. "I think it was just time that healed things. Just us showing up for each other every day, being consistent, me seeing that she wasn't going anywhere, he revealed. I think I had a lot of, like, rejection issues that I just had to fight through. But just her just continuously showing up every day and being there for me, I just kept seeing it over and over and over, and it just became more secure, and more secure with where we were at in our relationship. Hailey further added to this comment that the pair will always fight for each other. If anything, this was seen as a positive sign for the Justin Hailey fans who were rooting for their marriage to work. Neither of us were going to be the person to say, "I quit," she added. Neither of us were going to be the one to walk away from this situation, because we were both like, "Hey, we chose to fight for this. So we're going to keep fighting past whatever we need to." However, these are only the instances Hailey Baldwin has managed to publicly speak up whilst being accompanied by her husband. It does appear that there have been occurrences that actually got caught by the public eye where Hailey appeared to have been mistreated by her husband. A number of videos have made their way to social media where they are now speculating whether the marriage is actually working or if it's bound to fail. Let's have a look at one of these events where Justin appears to walk out of his car with zero knowledge that his wife was accompanying him as well. Here, have a look. As soon as Justin's ride arrives at its destination, the baby singer immediately gets out of the car. However, instead of offering a hand to his wife or holding the door for her, he instead slams it in his wife's face. The incident became even more concerning as Hailey's reaction was also caught on camera as she made her way out of the vehicle herself. This was when she proceeded to follow her husband as she appeared agitated over getting embarrassed like that in front of the public. This is very much in line with another video posted by Hailey on her social media, where she claims to have won a fun arcade game against Bieber. Comparing her 2050 score with Bieber's 500, Hailey's video captures herself being overjoyed and recording Bieber's reaction. However, Bieber shouts back at her in a very irrational manner, giving birth to the rumors. "Baby, I wasn't trying," says Bieber, although at this point, he practically appeared to be shouting at his wife to say he'd lost the game. In response, one fan took to Twitter to express their thoughts on the matter. So not only does Justin slam the door on Hailey as she gets out of the car, but he also acts like a raging lunatic when she beats him in an arcade game. Other couples could never. Whom do you think will be responsible if Bieber and Hailey's marriage doesn't end up working out? Let us know your thoughts in the comments below.